Miller Industries is the world's largest manufacturer of towing and recovery equipment. Miller produces most of the industry's leading brand names, including Century, Vulcan, Holmes, Chevron, and more. In the light-duty segment, the new Vulcan Intruder 2 will be on display that features increased visibility and a totally redesigned crossbar.
Welcome to American Towman TV.
American Towman TV.
Welcome back to American Towman TV. I'm Emily Oz. One of the things many folks in our industry are passionate about is the move over law. And we were floored when we heard about Amanda Westerfield's personal crusade to use social media to spread the word about the slowdown move over law. Hailing from Red Deer, Alberta, Canada, Amanda Westerfield is known far and wide on the World Wide Web as the creator of this Facebook page. She created Respect Tow Truck Operators in November of 2009 and now is reaching over 14,000 fans with her message. Amanda became hooked on the towing and recovery industry when she started watching Wrecked, the popular reality series shot on site with Bill Graziano's O'Hare Towing Service in Chicago.
A couple months after I started watching the show, I really got into the towing industry. I then started towing myself, and then after just about getting hit myself on the side of the highway doing a tire change, I saw how blind the public were to our amber lights. So I decided to start this page to try help bring awareness to people who don't know.
Although Amanda doesn't operate a truck herself at this time, she has several friends in the industry, and her new husband is a tow truck operator.
I've had friends who got hit. I've talked to over the years friends who lost loved ones because of people who haven't slowed down, moved over. And also, I have a husband who works as a tow operator too now, so I'm very... It's very close to me. It really opens my eyes and it really scares me.
Thank you, Amanda Westerfield, for your grassroots effort to create awareness for the slowdown move over law. What a great story. If you want to follow Amanda's posts, like her page, Respect Tow Truck Operators. And while you're at it, like us on Facebook too. And coming up on Towman TV, we continue the discussion about the move over law. So many of you have a passion to change things for the better.
Again, it's not just about me and my company, it's about the brothers and sisters of the industry that I have a passion for. I really love what I do and, you know, I care about what goes on, and that's why I'm so passionate and aggressive with this, you know, and I will succeed. I'm going to get it to where I want it to go, just to open up to the, like I say, the motoring public. You know, it's just not put out there enough.
Look for our in-depth segment on this issue April 4th, where we speak to tow operators and industry experts about the current state of the slowdown move-over laws.